So we're trying to do atmospheric water harvesting. That's basically trying to capture water that's in a vapor form in the air that's around us and transforming that into liquid, into a form that we can use and drink. There is a vast quantity of water just in the air around us. It's just kind of a hidden ocean. All of the water that Clark County uses in a day, it's something on the order of 250 million gallons. You can find that amount of water in the atmosphere within the just 30 feet of air. We looked for inspiration in nature, right? So if you look at air plants in somewhat more humid environments, they can naturally hydrate themselves from the ambient humidity. And so what we came up with is, all right, let's create some kind of solution that wants to spontaneously grab water from the air. Can you make something that you could fold out and you put it out for, next to a campsite and it produces drinking water for you throughout the day? Or is this something that water utilities companies will just kind of build at large scales and use that to kind of supplement their water supply? It still sounds almost too good to be true, right? It sounds like science fiction. I mean, it literally is science fiction, right? You think about Star Wars and, the Skywalkers, they were like moisture farmers, right? And we're essentially trying to do the real thing, but it's actually possible. Like, I still have to kind of pinch myself, like that we're actually doing that.